In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor that is able to calculate the date and the current time. That might be handy if you want to check if the markets are open. So let's see how we can do that with MQL5.
In this video, we are going to create an expert advisor. Let's see how we can do that. We start by opening Metaeditor, which can be done by clicking the little icon or pressing F4. The OnTick function is called every time a new tick is received for the symbol the expert advisor is attached to. First, we calculate the local time using the TimeLocal function, which returns the current local time. Next, we format the local time and convert it to a string that shows hours and minutes using the TimeToString function with the TimeMinutes parameter. Similarly, we format the date and convert it to a string using the TimeToString function with the TimeDate parameter. We then create a DateTime structure called MQlDateTime. This structure will hold the detailed breakdown of the date and time. Using the TimeToStruct function, we convert the local time into the DateTime structure, which now contains detailed information about the date and time. To calculate the day of the week, we access the Day of Week field from the DateTime structure. This field returns an integer where 0 represents Sunday, 1 represents Monday, and so on up to 6, which represents Saturday. We then convert this integer value to a text representation of the day of the week. We use a series of if statements to assign the corresponding day name to the weekday string variable. Finally, we use the comment function to output the formatted date, day of the week, and time on the chart. The comment function displays this information in the upper left corner of the chart. After writing the code, we press F7 to compile it. If this was too fast for you, or if you don't understand what all the code is doing, you may want to check out the premium course on our website or watch one of the basic videos first. If the compilation is successful, we go back to MetaTrader by pressing F4 or clicking on the icon. Back in MetaTrader, we press Ctrl and R to start the strategy tester. Pick the expert advisor that we have just created, enable the visual mode, and start a strategy test. We should now see the expert advisor displaying the date, day of the week, and time on the chart. If you are already a premium course member and have an idea for a video like this one, you can send us an email. In this video, we have learned how to create an expert advisor that displays the current date, day of the week, and time on the chart using a few lines of MQL code. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next video.
Okay, by now you should see the time and the date on your chart. If this was too fast for you, or if you have no idea what all the code is doing, maybe the premium course might be interesting for you. You can check it out on our website. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next video.